Up to the corner, that's barn 7 in the back there. They'll do the blue feeder and then around to the fork table, 19. Just see where she comes around the corner and up from the long pull up from the glades. Pretty good pull. And next on the course, here is Delaney Vaden and RedRox Jazzman. This is number 33 next out. This pair from Nevada City, California, one of our West Coast riders here at the American Eventing Championship weekend. She's good at one. And over the second. Delaney Vaden and RedRox Jazzman. This is an American warm blood. Owned and ridden by Delaney. They were third at Galway Downs out of California, second at Twin Rivers. Also eighth at the Young Rider Championship back in the summer. Young Rider Championship Series. Back into view on the far side, there is Leslie going through the double at 20A, 20B. Allie Kuhn lands down. On now to 11 and 12. Delaney and RedRox Jazzman to the first in and out. Going for a direct route here, 5A, 5B, well done there. Setting up now for the big white top. And clear at 6, and out of the view now, that's Delaney. On down the hill, she goes to 7. Leslie Grandlaw, Hart Hill Diamond. Finishing up, they're clear at 20. 21, 22 over the yellow roll top. So second down in South Carolina, full gallop back in the winter tour. Taylor and Ideal Contini, now to 8 and 9. Up to the water now for Delaney. RedRox Jazzman, that's number 33. Well, after having a little chat with his wife, we have Leslie Law now getting the final countdown. He'll be next out. In the same division. She's able. Delaney back into view. One of our young riders in this division. Now heading to 19 and 20. Taylor Stewart down through the meadow, 10-11. Second drop onto the Tricanas at 12. Finishing up the series down there. Delaney and RedRox Jazzman coming to 20. Here they are. Up out of the bottom meadow. Taylor Stewart clear at 12. And here's Leslie Law, call the law. This is number 35 next out. And Leslie is over the first. This is number 35. An Irish Gray, Irish Sport Horse out of Ocala, Florida. Our recognized international riders and trainers. Leslie Law, call the law. Originally from Great Britain. Rode for many, many years under the British flag. Still does internationally. a member of winning teams, both the world of winning teams, both the world equestrian games, European championships, and of course, the gold medalist from the games in Athens for Great Britain back in 2004. Our gold medalist now off the hill, at the top of the neutrino bank, turns left, for double. Here's Delaney Vaden coming home now behind him. Delaney RedRox Jazzman. Good through the double here, Leslie Law, Colm Law. Big over the white top there. British Olympian on his way down to 7 and 8. And here's Delaney finishing home, RedRox Jazzman. She'll come home 20 jumping vaults.
Thank you.